They recently reunited after spending 8 months apart, due to work commitments, but Mark Wright, 31, and his wife Michelle Keegan, 30, appear more in love than ever. Currently residing in Los Angeles, the pair were pictured passionately kissing one another, as they waited outside a restaurant for their car. Mark could barely keep his hands on the Our Girl actress, as he wrapped his arms around her and pulled her towards him. Michelle has said she's now looking for work in Los Angeles, after securing a United States agent, and Mark is currently co-hosting Showbiz Show Extra. She looked effortlessly chic wearing a red plaid shirt teamed with high-waisted leather-look leggings, which hugged her pert derriere and slender pins. The former Coronation Street actress added inches to her petite frame. She slipped a pair of peep-toe stiletto boots. Showcasing her duty style, she worked her brunette locks a tousled style, which cascaded down her back. Michelle confessed it was so nice for the pair to be able to get some time together, a couple an interview with New Magazine. It is no surprise the former soap star has been meeting up with her agent in Los Angeles. Mark had previously hinted she had her sights set on America when he claimed Hollywood is the dream of every actress. She told the publication, "I've been spending some time in Los Angeles with Mark and it's so nice to have some time together. My United States agent is in La Tu, so I've had a few meetings set up over there." The pair skipped town and headed to Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino for an indulgent break in Las Vegas in recent weeks.